Mr. Trudeau, you claim to have done a lot, but Canada is the worst emitter of GHG in the G20 per capita. So that's not much of a success. But I have two questions from Quebec. First, will you agree with the demand of the Prime Minister of Quebec, Mr. Legault, that Quebec overview and environmental issues will have precedence over Canada's overview? Second question, do you promise after this judgment in British Columbia to not ever try to have a pipeline cross Quebec, ever?
After 10 years of Mr. Harper's failures to get things built because he did not understand, you have to work with Indigenous peoples, you have to work with local communities, you have to respect environmental science. We brought in a process that does exactly that. And we work with the provinces on ensuring that there's not a duplication of environmental oversight.
No,
that's what
sir?
Bill C-69 is all about. We know that the way we move forward is responsible and will be done
no
in partnership.
And that's the time.